In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's Wondering Dutch here from the Midweek Mixup podcast, and welcome to the very first Community Indie Showcase 2021, along with several of my awesome co-hosts. We're proud to present this awesome Indie Showcase, which will showcase over 50 games, either recently released, coming soon, or early in development. Now, before we begin, a few awesome little things to share with you. Again, we have games from independent developers across all platforms today. Throughout the course of the show, we have a few little surprises for you. On screen, you will see little flashes of codes every now and again throughout the course of the showcase. Little flashes that may appear like this, for a very brief moment. Those codes are for some of the awesome indie games that are available right now. Of course, that code can be for anything. So good luck, it's Fastest Fingers First. Enjoy the show. Let's take it away with our first set of games.
Rated E for everyone.
The lake is where the lady lives. A dangerous place. I don't understand why Nanny would let me go swimming there. Strangely, all the fish died this summer. It smells horrible there now, like death.
Vorrei sapere la verità, vorrei sapere cosa accadrà. E tanto piove, questo si muove, questo si
My room was so cozy and comfortable back then. Piece by piece, I need to get it out. I need to make that pain go away.
Rated teen.
I figured I would entertain you with some facts about this place. This place is made of salt. I mean, the cave. That might have been the only fact I know about this place. So I will help you. But you need to promise to help me too, okay?
Okay.
So I just need you to find the control room and get me out.
There's no way to keep going.
There should be a pipe there.
You expect me to jump? Is that really the only way down?
I'm afraid so. You trusted me once. I just need you to trust me again. Can we talk about what just happened?
I don't think I want to. Let's just focus on our goal. The console room should be close.
I think there's a working camera in here. I'd love to see how the German elite slept.
I can try cleaning it.
It works. Wow. What big eyes you have. Now you should say, "Oh, the better to see you with."
I am glad I found you.
Oh, I'm glad you found me too. I bet this isn't how you imagined you'd find me.
Rated T for teen.
The Trichroma. The energy beam that emerges from the core. The mystical blast that creates the digital kingdom. The light that shines beneath every line of code. When the Stallions invaded the Digital Kingdom, the Techno Fathers summoned the Trichroma to forge the ultimate weapon, the Techno Sword. Now, it needs a hero to wield it. This spring, take your passion and make it happen. Travel beyond your imagination. Claim your sword and feel the Trichroma power within you. In the darkest night, a hero will arise.
Hey, my name's Joe Winter, and I'm the sole developer of Song of Iron. It's a side-scrolling Viking game coming out later this year. Super excited to be on the show. Thank you, Dutch. And here's a look at the most recent trailer. Thanks.
Mentor. Your throne. Yo.
Ik ben Thomas Sala en dit is mijn studio. Ik ben de maker van een spel dat heet The Falconeer, wat eind vorig jaar is uitgekomen voor Xbox en een launchtitel was voor de Xbox Series X en Xbox Series S. Het spel is grotendeels een wat filosofisch verhaal in het genre van een air combat game à la Crimson Skies, maar dan in een soort van fantasy open wereld. De game is inmiddels een paar maanden uit, ook op Game Pass en is ook beschikbaar op Steam. En jullie gaan volgens mij naar de laatste trailer kijken, dus enjoy!
From the clouds they dive, the screams of battle in their lungs. They find each other in the dark embrace of the cold sea.
Thank you. Hi gamers, it's Pong Soul, co-host of Living Split Screen and panel member of Xbox Ultimate, The Shop Podcast, and Xbox Factor Podcast. I'm coming to you today because I have a group of fantastic indie games that I want to show you. Now, some of these games might be out and some of them are going to be right around the corner. So please just sit back, relax, and enjoy them because I know I'm going to.
Fan selector.
This is our world, or canon. It is a world gifted with magnificent and generous nature, albeit sometimes harsh. Besides ourselves, the Merios, our canon is home to the Pesca, the Zephs, the Arctans, and the Oasis. We must not forget the Mi'kmaqs. The Mi'kmaqs bring our people together and carry around crates containing an essential ingredient for our society. This ingredient is called a harmelin. The harmony between our people depends on it. And last but not least, let me tell you about us. We are the demigods. Our mission is to fight and defeat the noises, the mysterious monsters that threaten our beautiful harmony. The demigods will not allow anyone to disrupt Orcanon's harmony.
Otsukare-sama!
Demigods, ascend!
Perhaps you are the hero the lady foretold. Perhaps not.
It can't be too late. It can't be.
Nevertheless, I am here to guide you on your journey.
My name is Crispell.
There are some things you want to know. This world is filled with incredible magic, but also powerful danger.
How adorable!
He won't get past us. This is a real fight.
Matthias!
Quickly!
You'll need to be prepared. Here, the forces of good and evil fight to control the past, present, and future. Gather what allies you can, no matter where you may find them. All of our abilities will be tested.
Time to use your new skills!
We'll need to uncover our enemy's secrets and work together to defeat them. If we're successful, the choices you make along the way will rewrite the future. Know the past and determine the fate of the world. I hope you're ready for this.
Bastards come to claim your world. Send their ass to hell.
If we don't do something soon, Harion is lost.
Hey everybody, what's up? This is Mav from Fun Speculation on YouTube, Xbox Ultimate Podcast, Fun Pop Podcast. I really hope you guys are ready for this next group of indie games, because I know I am. Check it out.
Jump procedure.
Roger that. Begin field-based setup.
Something near the LZ. It's closing in.
The world is a dangerous place. Only the best can keep it safe. Become a Tier 1 operative. Plan. Position. And execute. Do whatever it takes to neutralize the threat. Join the elite. Bring the thunder. Thunder Tier 1.
Hey everybody, it's the GOAT from the GOAT Force Gaming Channel. Oh, come on. Don't look at me like I'm a grown man in a goat mask trying to do this from a very poorly lit basement. This is completely on brand. You're welcome. Anyways, some of the following games are already out, and they might have passed you by, and we felt like highlighting them again because they're awesome. And some are future bangers that I'm pretty excited about. So, hey, let's keep it locked in. We'll keep this party going. Bye!
Welcome to a roguelite unlike anything you've experienced before. In Curse of the Dead Gods, you face an ever-changing temple filled with deadly traps and monsters, which holds promises of untold riches, dark secrets, and divine powers. The god of death himself has corrupted what was once a city of splendor, turning the revered deities into evil guardians prowling in the shadows. Delve deeper with every run to collect treasures, weapons, and powerful relics, while uncovering the secrets that await in the darkness. The temple punishes all who dare venture into its depths. Many dangers are hidden from your sight in the shadows. Light fire baskets, braziers, or even set enemies on fire during battle to better see your surroundings and reveal hidden traps. Intricate combinations of these traps threaten your survival at every turn, but they can be used to your advantage to decimate entire groups of monsters. When you overcome a room, it's up to you to choose what comes next. Fights in Curse of the Dead Gods bring an addictive mix of fast decision-making, careful strategy, and sharp reflexes. You have access to a wide array of weapons, each with their own strengths, letting you delve deep into creating your own playstyle. Opt for speed and agility with swords, daggers, or sharp claws, or gain a brute force advantage with heavy hammers and swords that smash away foes' defenses. Raise your shield to deflect attacks, pull enemies closer with the whip, or keep them at a distance while chipping away with arrows and thrown knives. Each has a chance for special effects that modify their attributes, such as poisoning foes or triggering a flurry of lightning strikes. No foe can be underestimated, particularly the deadly bosses lurking in the temple's deepest recesses. Each boss pushes your build and skill to the limit, but with the right arsenal, you can rise to any challenge. You won't survive every encounter, but with each death, you'll also unlock powerful, game-changing bonuses that enhance future runs. As you explore each part of the ever-changing temple, you'll suffer from the corrupting influence of the god of death. By offering blood at altars, your corruption gauge will increase even further in exchange for more power. Eventually, your greed inflicts various curses with unique properties. Each will change how you approach your run, both in exploration and combat. One may render foes' corpses into explosives that set off devastating chain reactions, while another relentlessly triggers the traps around you. You'll have to adapt your playstyle, but curses are double-edged swords that can be used to your advantage. Experience new curses and new ways to use them in battle, with a wide variety of challenge modes, difficulty levels, and much more, culminating in a final showdown with death itself. Curse of the Dead Gods has been expanded and improved through an amazing year in early access. By working with the incredible community, the game is now bigger and better than ever, with new temples, weapons, game modes, enemies, and much more since its first arrival last year. We can't wait to welcome new players to the temple and all those returning to experience the fresh challenges on offer. Curse of the Dead Gods releases February 23rd on PlayStation 4, Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, and PC. Play the early access now on Steam.
Thank you. Ooh, this is gonna hurt a lot.
What's up? This is Carlo of 4GQ TV, and right now you're watching an amazing indie game showcase. Enjoy the next set of games shown.
Good morning, passengers. We're a few minutes away from our destination. The company would like to welcome you to a remarkable wilderness adventure. You are invited to enjoy our luxurious guest room. Savor the local cuisine, and relax in our upscale facilities. Be advised that in the forest you may encounter dangerous wild animals. The park rangers would also like to remind you of the following. Do not litter, do not feed the animals, and under any circumstances, do not disturb the wildlife. Thank you for choosing Palm Voyage. No refunds.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign? To do that thing you've always meant to do. Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things. But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves. Maybe it's the fear that I'll never be as good as what I imagine when I'm still just standing on the edge. But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
Through this land, yet you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits, you cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here, Kena.
Hey, kid, you want to hear a story from back in my days?
Yes, Pop, come on.
Listen, kid, when I was young, I played this game of pen and paper.
Of course, you didn't have electricity back then.
Very funny, kid. I'll show you how a classic old school RPG comes to modern consoles. In this game, you can choose among lots of interesting characters. You could even be a delivery guy.
Say what? I get to eat pizza?
Of course, it's almost impossible to have an RPG night without pizza. Anyways.
This sounds so old.
The old days of adventure. You had many terrific monsters to fight, like spiders and skeletons.
Nothing terrific. Didn't you have dragons back then?
Of course we did. We also had books.
I still prefer dragons. I would have beaten them all.
Easy to say, kid. But would you be brave enough?
Give me Paddle Pop, I'll show you.
Thank you. Product not yet rated.
This mandatory instructional video will move you one step closer to your destiny. Welcome to the FARP family. As a certified furniture and relocation technician, it's important you maintain the highest level of quality. When it comes to moving on time, don't let anything stand in your way. As they say, if you can't move it, lose it, then go move something else. Style, grace, and danger are all your middle name. Windows and doors can be replaced, and so can you. Professionalism, efficiency, speed, agility, busting ghosts? What in the world? Just because you're risking your life doesn't mean you can't have fun.
With the power of moving!
Wishlist now to reach your true potential. Rome wasn't moved in a day.
Thank you.
PlayStation.
I hope you're enjoying the show so far. The next set of trailers you're about to see are from smaller solo developers and are in the very early stages of development at the moment. Some of the footage you'll see will be alpha gameplay or even little snippets that are not even classed as alpha. I hope you enjoy what you're about to see and look forward to seeing more of these games in the future. Enjoy.
Thank you.
darkness. One Piece Journey will challenge the odds. With peril at every turn, he must master his abilities. Overcome his environment. And challenge the guardians of the realm. As the light fades and the darkness rises, he will bring light to the realm.
Hello, I'm Flap from Green Pass Gaming, and it's been an absolute privilege to be asked to put together some of our most favourite indie titles and some of our most anticipated indie titles yet to come for the Community Indie Showcase. So thanks to Wandering Dutch for this opportunity. So I hope you enjoy the list that we've put together from the GPG crew, which is myself, Pux, Luke and Scott. I hope you enjoy this collection of videos.
Time for the main event.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here.
Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
Let's get you from that miserable place.
Leaving. Try and stop me.
I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
The prince himself. You want to talk to me?
How very interesting.
Death approaches.
Thank you, lad. You really oughtn't have. Let's have a bat's eye view. To give me strength. You must have seen by now how all the chambers seem to rearrange themselves. It has been fashioned to prevent escape. Death.
Ah!
Our grandparents lived for 1,000 years, and our parents had 1 century to themselves. But us, we have 1 season.
Thank you. close your eyes, I want you to think of a flower. Look at its contours, its curves. Now I want you to imagine it changing. Moving backward, returning to its bud. Think of that bud, unopened. Look at it as a whole, then silently repeat these phrases. May you be free from suffering. May you be free from fear. May you know peace and joy.
And we are live. Lord Cognito, the gaming ninja of Iron Lords Podcast, here to celebrate indie games, the first community independent game showcase 2021. We got some exciting titles to show y'all, man. I'm super pumped. I'm super excited. I can't wait for you to see these games. Get ready. Buckle up. We're going to have some indie fun, y'all.
Peace.
I keep it going, they ain't bringing me down. I keep on flowing like I live in it now. Like a river, I be driven in style. I'm running wild, now I'm on the way. Even when, cause it took a different route. Say it loud, I say it proud, I'm never gonna quit. I'm too legit, need no assist, I'm always in a mix. Ain't never seen anything quite like this. In a league of my own, I'm one of a kind. I be in the zone, I be on the grind, I leave me alone. You wasting my time, the clock's ticking, I'm not slipping. I gotta get it, every second, every minute is how I'm living. Everything but surviving, that's why I'm winning. Even when I got it, I see the winner. Ain't no limit to where I can take it. If you think it otherwise, then you're mistaken. Every that's a fact, got it like that. One time for your mind, bring it right back. Running the game, and I'm on the right track. I'm running the game, and I'm on the right track.
Sunsoft presents the final piece of a trilogy. A metal attacker embarks on a brand new adventure. The side view and top-down action is more intense than ever before. Jason's third battle against mutant kind is about to begin. What new threats await him in a new dimension? The pinnacle of mutant blasting action is here! Blaster Master 03! A new chapter in Blaster Master history unfolds! July 29th, 2021. NT Creates.
Blue as the sky where the gods guard over all. Gold as the sun which giveth life with its sprawl. The Agathan Knights stood and bled for justice and the great war. But alas, fell from glory. Brought low by the traitorous Mason Order. For 20 years, our land has strained beneath the boot of the Masons. Yet the proud old families of Agatha do not forget their former glory and pray for a leader to ignite the flames of noble rebellion. In the name of Argon II, we shall reclaim the throne from the usurper. We will return a rightful rule to this country of valor and benediction. Once more, the lion shall roar for Argon, for the blue and gold.
rated M for mature.
Hey everyone, it's Mr. Boomstick XL from Double Barrel Gaming, and today I'm so proud to talk about the Community Indie Showcase 2021. This is something that's being done at the community level thanks to the Midweek Mix-Up podcast, along with the Wandering Dutch, and of course, Mav from the Xbox Ultimate podcast, Pong Soul from Living Split Screen, and myself, along with Cognito, Lord Cognito from the Iron Lords podcast. And what we intended to do here is celebrate the indie community, and we're all giving our top picks of games that we've played and games that are the most anticipated. So here are my top 10 picks for 2021 celebrating the indie community.
We'll be right back.
Peggy 16.
Locked and loaded.
Pinging the area. Aim for the weak point.
This is where the fun begins.
You have shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. We wish to test your abilities by giving you a special assignment. Success, and you'll be given a chance at earning your freedom.
Approaching orbit. Scan's a no-go. Sure you want to drop here?
So yeah. Already lacing up my boots back here.
What we got? Another good-for-nothing space rock?
Whoa. Hold on. Let me check.
Find anything good?
Vex, you're not gonna believe this. What the?
And there wraps up the first ever CIS 2021, the Community Indie Showcase for this year. I hope you enjoyed all of the trailers that you've seen today for all of the games either out now, coming out very shortly, have been out for a while, or in very early stages of development. Now, before you go, I want to give a huge shout out to all of the developers involved and all of those within the community from all the different podcasts and creators that were involved in making this happen. Without you, this would not have been possible. Let your love to the indie developers that were shown today and hope there's a few games that you've taken out of this amazing list to go out and play and show your support. To those who were lucky enough to capture some of those codes on screen, enjoy the games. And for the rest of you, again, please show your support. Have a great evening. And let's leave you with this little trailer. Goodbye. Yeah.